Hi. Today we want to show you some of our specialty lighting units that we offer on our DLED range. Let's start with the small ones. Right here on one end of the spectrum we have the Ultraviolet Solutions. All the purple colored light heads we have are with the technology that have only and exactly 400 nanometers. So it's a pure ultraviolet light. This one here is the small Latzilla 2, Latzilla bicolor version. On-off switch and intensity control. This one uses only 6 watt, so you can easily use all the battery shoes we have for the backside, like Sony MPF, Canon 5D, Nikon D800, photo batteries and many more. We have adaptations for more or less all batteries on the world. With a little adapter you can also mount it on a normal stand. The next evolution is a 40 watt ultraviolet light, also exactly 400 nanometers. This one is driven by the standard DT4.1 ballast. Of course, you have the complete intensity control with this one and focus ability as you are used to it on the dedolight series. This one has 40 watt and with 80 watt in the housing of the DLED 9 is this one, also driven by the standard ballast DT9.1, focusing and dimming as usual. That's it for one end of the spectrum. On the other hand of the spectrum, we have the infrared lights, starting with a little Latzilla style one. This one has 860 nanometers. With cameras, including a night shot, you are able to see this light. Normal cameras will not see anything more than a red coin in the middle. Dimming and focusing is still possible. How this looks like on a night shot, we will show you later on with the footage on the handy camera. This one is also only 6 watt, and the bigger brother has 40 watts coming in the housing of the dedolight 4 light using the standard ballast DT4.1. And also here you will just see the red LED chip inside. I can dim it down for you, but later on we will show you some footage of it. That's it for one and the other hand of our spectrum, which is not the real visible light. So right now we have 6 watt, 40 and 80 only on the UV light. The LED technology is still developing and we are quite sure that we'll get stronger units in the near future. For further information, all these specialty lights are mentioned on our homepage. Some more details with photometric data are visible in our dedolight news brochures, paper print and PDF. Or easily just contact us in our office. We would like to introduce this kind of specialty lighting to you. Thank you very much.